Hello from the beautiful city of Dallas. I'm not a vlogger. I'm more of a doer than actually the guy who's in front of the camera talking or making any conversation. So I just wanted to mark the almost 8 years that we lived in Dallas and tell you a little bit about our story. First few years, they were very hard for us. The last 4 years have been the best years of our lives. I want to name this 7 years and two babies later, just because I will always be tremendously grateful to everyone and anyone and all the places and all the opportunities that Dallas gave us. It saw the birth of our two amazing twinchies, and this adventure, a kid from Lisbon coming without any expectations, without any perspective of work, coming from Lisbon to here, it was quite a shock, but I'm glad we made it. We found amazing people and amazing places, amazing opportunities. I got to meet three of my favorite artists right here in Dallas. So, and I made friends for life, and I wanted to thank everyone that helped me and that helped Filipa, that helped Vincent and Olivia to become better people. And yeah, so now let's just enjoy a little bit of beautiful Dallas. Oh, and by the way, we're right here at Good Work, or Good Co-working now, but the reason I wanted to film this here, because we did this amazing campaign right on this billboard. Hey there, sunshine. It was a beacon, a bright yellow beacon that was meant to be a message to the city. So it would just say, hey there, sunshine, and it would face the beautiful city of Dallas. Okay, so hopefully the message I recorded is good enough and in a good English that you guys can understand. I'm just really on the fly visiting Good Work, picking all my stuff, but I wanted to thank four really important people in our lives here in Dallas. The first one being Jeff Corcoran, my man, the first guy I ever met in Dallas, and I'm forever grateful for everything that he did to us. Love you, friend. Second one is Amy King, the co-owner and founder of this amazing place, Good Co-working. Thank you for your friendship and all the cool things we developed. The third one is Alexia, my dear Lexi. Thank you for being such a good friend and to be so funny to be around. And the fourth person is Victoria, La Vicky. Gracias por todo. You all come visit and don't stop texting, calling, mostly texting because I don't like calls, but I love you all. Thank you all for everything. Bye-bye. One more thing. To all the people and all the places that we've met and experienced along the way, thank you. Bye-bye.